بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Our case today is very interesting. Common in Arab board, Saudi board, Jordanian board and Egyptian board is related to cardiac system, related to cardiac system, especially the acyanotic heart disease and the three holes. We'll take one hole. This is the VSD. The three holes, it will be BDA, ASD and VSD. So we are going to talk about the VSD. VSD, ventricular septal defect. We'll see our case scenario here. This is infant previously diagnosed with large muscular septal defect. Large muscular ventricular septal defect. Comes to your office with complaints from the mother. The mother is complaining. Fatigue, poor feeding over the past months. Fatigue and feeding problems or poor feeding or poor feeding. So you know this child, this is the history, you take it from the mother. 2F, fatigue and poor feeding. So you are going to examine this baby on in your clinic. The child has not gained weight, for sure. Poor feeding, what's the end result? And also for over past months, so the baby it will be poor weight gain, poor feeding, poor weight gain since the previous visits 2 months ago. And the child is apathetic, tachypneic, and wheezing and crackles on the lung during your auscultation. So what is this manifestation? Patient having cardiac disease and VSD and presented with poor feeding and fatigue. You check the weight in the gross chart. There is actually is no gaining weight since visits of the 2 months ago. This means failure to thrive, failure to thrive. So fatigue, feeding problems or poor feeding. The third F, it will be failure to thrive. Fatigue, feeding problem and failure to thrive. Patient tachypneic, and there is actually crackles in the back of the lung, and also there is wheezing. This picture of what? Picture of congestive heart failure. Picture of congestive heart failure due to large muscular VSD. Large muscular VSD. So here we'll see which of the this presentation most likely cardiac diagnosis based on the presentation. What is the most likely cardiac diagnosis based on this presentation? It is congenital heart block? No. It's hypertrophic cardiomyopathy? No. C, it's prolonged QT? No. D, it's congestive heart failure? Yes, congestive heart failure. Why? Because 3F, fatigue, poor feeding, and failure to thrive, and the patient having picture of the congestive heart failure. This is tachypnea, tachycardia, and tender liver, and also it will having crackles and wheeze, and sometimes it will associated with galloprism. So the diagnosis, it will be, or the presentation is goes with congestive heart failure due to large muscular VSD. So congestive heart failure, this case of congestive heart failure due to VSD. So we'll see the clinical sign and symptoms of the congestive heart failure. 3T, tachypnea, tachycardia, tender liver, and some it will be actually galloping rhythm, crackle, wheeze, the sign of pulmonary congestion, sign of pulmonary congestion. So you have either cardiac congestion or pulmonary congestion, right-sided heart failure or left-sided heart failure. So it's cardiac congestion, it will be tachycardia, cardiomegaly, pale cold extremity due to poor perfusion, and weak peripheral pulses, low blood pressure, and galloping rhythm. Galloping rhythm. Pulmonary, it will be respiratory symptoms. It will be respiratory symptoms. Tachypnea, dyspnea, cyanosis, wheeze, grunting, retraction, or coughing, and hoarseness. And if you auscultate, this is crackle and wheezing in the back of the lung. In the back of the lung. Anyhow, put in your mind the congestive heart failure, only 3T, tachypnea, tachycardia, and tender liver. Put in this in your mind. Some it will be gallops, crackles, wheezing, poor pulsations, cardiomegaly. This is the clinical sign. It will help you, and you have to memorize it from your heart, and it will be quick. A quick remember what is the congestive heart failure manifestation or symptom and sign. 3T, tachypnea, tachycardia, and tender liver. Immediately you can memorize it from your heart. No need to tell all of this. Tachypnea, dyspnea, cyanosis, wheezing, and all. Tachypnea, tachycardia, and tender liver. If you do x-ray, this is cardiomegaly. If you auscultate the back, it will be wheezing and it will be crackles. Patient having respiratory symptoms, it will be started from working LNSI, tachypnea, retraction, and grunting. Sometimes it will be cyanosis or bending respiratory failure, cyanosis or apneic. So what is the causes and presentations? Congestive heart failure, what is the cause of congestive heart failure? Our case, it's due to cardiac and VSD. But there is another causes, can be congenital heart disease, can be Kawasaki, can be metabolic, can be cardiomyopathies, can be arrhythmia, can be viral myocarditis. What is the presentation? The typical presentation of the heart failure, 3T, tachypnea, tachycardia, tender liver, and if you auscultate the packet, it will be wheezing and crackles, and 3F, fatigue, feeding problem or poor feeding, and the end result of the poor feeding, failure to thrive. And for sure, the patient will be tachypneic tachycardia, retraction, or respiratory distress, respiratory distress, working ill anxiety, tachypnea, retraction, and grunting, and impending respiratory failure, it will be cyanosis and apnea or bradypnea. So that, and also there is a lung finding, there is cardiac finding and lung finding. We call it right-sided heart failure and left-sided heart failure. So crackle, wheeze on the post, this will give you clue. This is pulmonary congestion. Pulmonary, actually, they include pulmonary congestion, pulmonary hypertension, Azimengar in the long term. So you have to prompt evaluation by pediatric cardiologist. It's important. You have to call the pediatric cardiology. This patient having cardiac disease, congenital heart disease, and large muscular VSD, and the patient now is complicated with congestive heart failure in form of tachypnea, tachycardia, tender liver, galloping rhythm, and there is wheezing and there is crackle in the base of the skull, based of the lung. So what is the medical treatment? What is the medical treatment of the VSD? 4D. The medical treatment of VSD is 4D. What is the first one? Diuretics, digoxin, and diet. This is nutritional support due to failure to thrive. And dental procedure. This is you have to give the prophylaxis antibiotic before dental procedure if defect is not repaired. So, or in other way, this is the heart. You have to give preload and load, or the contractility and after load. The preload, there is congestion and edema and the fluid. Too much fluid is going to the heart. So you have to give what? You have to give preload measures. This is diuretics to decrease this load or fluid in the heart. So it will be preload, the diuretics, or the load, or the something to increase the contractility and improve the heart function. And also improve the heart rate. This is what? This is digoxin. Digoxin. After load, you can give what is captopril or captopril or angiotensin converting enzyme and angiotensin converting enzyme. So there is one way how to treat preload, load, and after load. Or the cardiac preload, it will be diuretics because there's too much of fluid, too much volume, it goes to the heart, so you have to reduce it by diuretics. Cardiac, you have to the load, this is the pump, because heart failure, this means the heart cannot pump blood to meet the metabolic demand, so we need something to push the heart or to contract the heart to increase the cardiac output, to increase the perfusion, so you have to give digoxin. After load, this is angiotensin converting enzymes, this is or captopril, it will help also for heart failure. This is one way to memorize it. What is the medical treatment of congestive heart failure or VSD? Other way, it will be 4D. Diuretics also for the preload to decrease the fluid is goes to the heart. And load, this is a cardiac, you have to pump the heart, it will be digoxin, and also diet. Why diet? Because this patient liable for failure to thrive because poor feeding and fatigue. So this, you have to give nutritional support. We need high calorie concentration, and dental, this is dental procedure, you have to give prophylactic antibiotic before dental procedure if defect is not repaired. So congestive heart failure, you give diuretics. What is the benefit from diuretics? It will help to get rid of extra fluid in the lung. Digoxin, what is the benefit? In additional to force, you need to squeeze the heart, to pump the heart, to actually improve the perfusion and cardiac output and stroke volume. Failure to thrive or failure to grow, it may need high calorie. You have to call the dietitians to actually evaluate this patient for high calorie. And don't forget the dental procedures, or you will need prophylactic antibiotic before dental البروسيد اف ذا ديفكت از نوت اكشوالي ريبيل. سو ذا كونجستيف هارت فيلير ذا سيمبتومز اند ساين 3 تي تاكيبنيا تاكيكارديا اند تندر ليفر. وات از ذا ميديكيشن ات ويل بي 4 دي ات ويل ديوريتكس جوكسين اند دايتس اند دينتال بروسيدر يو هاف تو جيف ذا بروفلاكتيك انتي بايوتيك بروفلاكتيك انتي بايوتيك. ومن احيا فكانما احيا الناس جميعا. شكرا سلام عليكم.